Whiteflies are a worldwide pest of many crops. Populations can build up quickly and feeding leads to direct crop damage and disease transmission. BASF set up side-by-side experiments to highlight the effects of Versys on nymphs. Under normal conditions, nymphs will hatch and quickly settle into place to feed. In just 36 hours, most of the nymphs have hatched and settled in a place to feed and grow into adults. The Versys-treated nymphs hatch, but never settle to feed. After 36 hours, they continue moving. The difference is clear. The nymphs on the Versys leaf continue to move, unable to feed or cause damage, compared to the untreated and competitive standard leaf. The Versys-treated nymphs finally stop moving, depleted of energy. Here is a close-up of a desiccated nymph alongside a healthy nymph. After 72 hours, the nymphs on the Versys leaf have dried up completely, while the untreated and competitive standard leaves show nymphs actively feeding and causing damage. Versys acts fast. A rapid onset of action quickly stops nymph whitefly feeding, resulting in healthier plants, optimal yield, and higher quality. The nymphs exposed to the competitive standard will continue to feed and cause damage, depleting the plant of water and other essential nutrients, stunting plant growth, and vectoring harmful viral pathogens. Versys Insecticide, redefine pest management. Performance without precedence. BASF, we create chemistry.